to be remembered is the only thing that matters in life. So what are you supposed to say when someone stops the world that you are almost spinning and says you're going to die? This will be my legacy.
5'10" meter drop, 220 miles per hour. Do you know what that does to the human body? Prolonged cerebral hypoxia. Pure euphoria as the brain is starved of oxygen. What's not to like?